I have been drawing for more than 20 years and began with traditional art, later moving to computer instead of canvas and graphic tablet instead of brushes. I feel very convenient drawing on paper, digital tablet, and I guess it doesn't matter what to use for creativity, but in digital art I can use many things that help me to achieve my goals much faster, like photo bashing, drawing with hundreds of different brushes, working in 3D and then drawing on the render. And today I wanna talk about that method. I was working with 2D graphic for a long period of my life before I came into 3D graphic and exactly know what significant advantages 3D graphic have for digital artists. I just opened a blender and in a moment I already reproduced my sketch, filling the scene with 3D elements. In this art I'm using model from Kitbash 3D, placing them according to my sketch, which significantly accelerates the work process. Then I work with the landscape just from the simple plan. I create a rough model of the terrain and everything in a blender. Continue working on my landscape, just sculpting details. I'm using a displacement texture from the simple rock material which I found in my library and adding into my brush as a texture that allows me quickly get details of the terrain. And moving to the foreground where I do the same and dropping into my 3D scene a few plant models. I spend time texturing landscape object, but other models already have textures and materials that are good for me and save my time. Also, another significant advantage of 3D graphic, it's opportunity to change the composition quickly, adapting the frame to different formats and all without redrawing a part of art. It's so simple, remains only create a light, make a render and go to paint your masterpiece in Photoshop. I've been using Blender for the 3D part of my arts since last year, but before I used to work in 3D Max almost 15 years and I can explain the main advantage of 3D for digital arts. Fast landscape modeling using sculpting tools in a blender, filling the scene with using assets and texturing to create realistic materials. That allows artists to get images with the right material without searching a lot of photos for mod painting. It speeds up the process of painting by working with the 3D space. You can adapt 3D elements to reproduce the best composition without any obstacles and then drawing over your render, even implement photos and textures using masks obtained from the blender. If base asset not enough for you, you can model your own and go to a completely new level of creativity and get a realistic render for a base layer of your art that allows artists to carry out initial process and get render for further drawing. If you are a digital artist and looking to attempt to increase your skills and also start using 3D in your art, I recommend looking at the blender. It's easy to use, free, and has a lot of add-ons that help artists to create their masterpieces. It's user-friendly program which is easy to master and increase your level as a digital artist. Now I invite you to watch my painting process in Photoshop over the render. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Also, I would like to invite you to watch my some other videos and follow my Patreon where I'm sharing materials from YouTube videos. So enjoy watching and I will see you in the next video.